In the memory of Israel, in recent months, we have mutually agreed that a separation would be best for each one of us.